Hello all, in this small video I am going to show you a demonstration of this small dev tools. So like it's a tool for developer which you can use for sharing of the codes and encoding and decoding. You can also use it for formatting different type of code like JavaScript formatting, HTML code formatting, CSS. Like we have different compressors, or you can say minifiers here, JavaScript minifier, CSS and HTML minifier, different minifiers we have over here, and test data generators, Lorem Ipsum generator, credit card generator, placeholder image generator, and converters. Like as of now we have this HTML to Markdown converter. So you can see like we have a total of 21 tools as of now, and like we are slowly adding more and more tools based on our requirement, on based on our users requirement. So it's a completely free online tool. So let us get started. I will just show you a demonstration of HTML formatting. So I will type HTML over here, and like I will go to this HTML formatter tool, and here I will just copy paste a dummy HTML code. Copy paste this code. You can see like this code, it's not currently formatted. I can select like how many indentation I need, wrap the codes, remove extra lines. I can select all these options, and I can just click on this format HTML. So after clicking on this format HTML, like it will show a output which is completely formatted HTML. You can simply copy this output, and like it will get copied to the clipboard. Or you can directly share, like if you want to share this output to someone else, you can just directly click on share output. The code will get saved in our server, and like it will provide you URL which you can copy paste and share with anyone. So here I can copy paste this URL, and I can share this URL with anyone. So this is the HTML formatting part, and like you can see we can also share codes. So if I will go to code share bin, here I can like type any codes over here, and I can select the language mode. I can add some heading, and I can just simply click on the share, and like it will show me a link which I can share with anyone to share that particular code or to share that particular code snippet. So next I will show you a demonstration of this JavaScript minifier. So I will just type minifier here. You can see like we have JavaScript compressor and CSS compressor. I will go to the JavaScript compressor here, and I will paste this particular code. So you can see like it's a long function with lot of comments, and like different variables are getting assigned. So I will just click on this compressed JavaScript. You can see like the output function, like it's a very simple function. You can, in terms of like saving of memory, or you can say like in terms of the file size, it will get reduced a lot. So next, go to the SQL formatter, and I will copy the SQL code and format this one. So you can see like the output, it is a lot more formatted here. I can also select how many indentation spaces we need, and based on it, it will show me the output here. I can simply click on the share output, and I can share the output with anyone else. So that's all we have for now. Let me just also show a demonstration of this test data generator. So in this test data generator, you can generate dummy data which you can feed into any application, or you can use it any way you need. So here we have two columns here. The first one is the field name, the second one is the field type. In the field name I will type the name here. Name, I can add any more fields here. Email is here, and as again I will type here mobile number. Here I can see like a lot of different fields type we have here. Phone number, I will select phone number. Similarly, you can add any number of fields here. You can select how many rows you need. Let me just click add, need 100 rows. I can select what format I need, JSON or CSV format. I will click on the JSON, and I will just generate the output. So you can see like it says JSON output generated here. I will just open this output. You can see like it's a JSON output which we are getting from here. And like it's a completely real looking data, like all the data will not resemble, like it will be fake data, but it will resemble like a real data. Next, let me show you a demonstration of this credit card generator. In this credit card generator, like we can select which card type we need, Visa, Master, American or Discover card. And I can select what format do we need here and how many cards we need here, and just click on the generate to generate the cards over here. You can simply click on this copy to copy this all this data and use it. Next, let me show you a demonstration of placeholder images. So most of the designers, like they use placeholder images in their designing. So with this tool they can easily generate placeholder images. So I can select like how, what width I need, what height I need, what is the output format I need, like if it will be PNG, JPEG or any formats here. Let me just click on select this WebP format, and I can select the background color. Let me select the background color as red and the text color as white here, and I will just click on this generate. So after clicking on this generate, it will show a preview image here, and like it will show a link which I can copy. Let me just copy this link and open it. You can see like it's a dummy link, dummy placeholder images, which you can use it in your any of your design website designing. So there are a lot of tools here. You can easily test all these tools, and like if you want any of the more tools to be included, you can just like click on this report issue or improvement, and like you can add a you can like just open a ticket over here if you are facing any issues or if you need any improvement in any of this tool. We will try to like add many more tools here. So that's all in this video. I hope you really find this tool useful, and like do just share your opinions on how you are finding this particular tool. Thank you.